Kareena Kapoor Khan's son Taimur Ali Khan has become the most popular star kid since the day he was born. Every time when Kareena Kapoor Khan makes an appearance, the fans secretly search for Taimur Ali Khan around her. But this time she has headed for Delhi to rejoin the rest of the cast of her upcoming film Veere Di Wedding alone. Seems like Kareena left Taimur for his new friend Laksshya Kapoor, son of actor Tusshar Kapoor, so that the two adorable friends spend their playtime together. Yes, Taimur is in Mumbai and spending his time with his buddy. Daddy Tusshar Kapoor posted a picture on his Insta handle and wrote, "Three's company, kids zone. Johnny, Johnny, yes papa." The two also had a great time at Lakshya's first birthday bash hosted by Daddy. Then also Tusshar hinted at the friendship of the little boys as he wrote, "Future best friends forever. Angel and Divas." Meanwhile, where Kareena is prepping for Veere Di Wedding, Tusshar will be seen in Golmaal again. Honest Report.